Keep quiet. Kalok's looking for me.
Who's Kalok?
One of Starik's gang leaders.
Why does he want you?
He's after some of my more arcane research into one of the precursor artifacts.
The Piece of Eden.
So tell me about these blighters.
In search of an army, Starik gathered up the nastiest of the underworld. Some of the city's gangs tried to prevent it and were slaughtered for their efforts. Now, only Whitechapel's clinkers remain opposed, but they're no match for the blighters.
Well, let's shine these clinkers up then, shall we? They're just the sort we're looking for.
You can't be serious.
Evie, they're ready to fight and oppose the blighters. This is my chance to step in. Look out, London. Here come the rooks.
This city, no one looks where they're going.
Yes, I've noticed that.
Bloody Drood, I'll never finish it at this rate.
Only Providence knows where those words are headed now.
Well, I must get to work replacing them. Should you ever be in the mood for a tale or two, you can always find me where the ale is warm and tempers are hot. Ta-ta!
What an odd man.
That Mr. Fry was Charles Dickens. Knows everyone and everything in the city. If I were you, I would keep that connection in your back pocket.
Kalok's gang is nearby. They must not follow me back to my shop.
We'll take care of it.
Here. You might be able to use this.
Oh god, I hope so.
My carriage is nearby. Make use of it to throw them off my trail. I will meet you at the curio shop.
Let's go. We need to lead them away from Greece. Here comes trouble.
Their carriages are easily paid off to rue the day.
They've gone.
Now to return to Mr. Green.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You're relentless.
That relentlessness will see me become master when we finish this.
George would do nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Creed would perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I've never seen anyone drive like that!
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one source of information turns up dead?
Starik can't be that hard to find. I say we turn the carriage round and go find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
Steady on. Whoa, easy! Keep moving. Yeah! Easy, girl. Easy.
You give them the slip?
We gave them more than that.
Who are all these people?
Over the years, I have established a number of connections across the city.
Splendid. We'll need focused aid.
Focused aid? We take over Starik's gangs, we cripple his control.
You're not aiming high enough. Starik has influence in every branch of society. We need to match him.
I see what you're saying, Evie. We need the Rooks.
You are not starting a gang called the Rooks.
I believe I may have an idea of my own. We will need the police to turn a blind eye to our activities. My ally in the force, Sergeant Aveline. I've heard he's a master of disguise. Next up, urchins.
Urchins?
Urchins. Children make for excellent spies.
Clara O'Day.
Smart as a whip, that one.
Finally, you would be wise to remember that Starrick never acts alone. There are gang leaders in every borough. You'll meet them soon enough, no doubt.
Rexford Gaylock, known for his ability to vanish before your very eyes.
Should we make him vanish for real?
I suppose.
One moment. A Templar target you might want to look into. Be cautious. It's rough out there.
No, don't worry about me, Greeny. I can handle a few thugs.
What's the plan, then, oh mighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
I've never seen so many people.
Jacob, stop!
Just a bit of a lark.
Oh my! Did you hear something?
What's going on?
you little mobsman. Keep it.
Well, well. What do we have here?
You're on our property.
You'll regret that! Don't pull any punches!
Excellent. What else does London have to offer?
Now is not the time for tourism, Jacob. Now's the time to find Henry Green. I've always been the quicker climber, haven't I?
Not since we were two.
Race you to the highest vantage point. You're going to lose again.
Not on my watch.
Where is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets. And Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people who built it in the first place.
We will free London from Starrick. You have my word.
And my looks.
Miss Fry, your passion is inspiring. Come. Let us return to my shop, and I can bring you up to date on the rest.
Kaylock's looking for me.
Who's Kaylock?
One of Starrick's gang leaders.
Why does he want you?
He's after some of my more arcane research into one of the precursor artifacts.
The Peace of Eden.
So tell me about these Blighters.
In search of an army, Starrick gathered up the nastiest of the underworld. Some of the city's gangs tried to prevent it and were slaughtered for their efforts. Now, only Whitechapel's clinkers remain opposed, but they're no match for the Blighters.
Well, let's shine these clinkers up then, shall we? They're just the sort we're looking for.
You can't be serious.
Evie, they're ready to fight and oppose the Blighters. This is my chance to step in. Look out, London. Here come the Rooks. Walk on, girl. We need to lead them away from Green. Here comes trouble.
Their carriages are easily damaged. Kaylock will rule the day.
They've gone.
Now to return to Mr. Green.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You're relentless.
That relentlessness will see me become master when we finish this.
George would do nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Creed would perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one source of information turns up dead?
Starrick can't be that hard to find. I say we turn the carriage round and find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
Did you give them the slip?
We gave them.
I don't see Mr. Abelheim.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What?
Sergeant Abelheim, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Now, whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law. For my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk. Then bring them to my carriage.
Thank you.
off me!
I'd rather
piss
not
off.
Hurt you. Don't think I won't.
Oi!
Shut your gob. Meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
Collecting rent from people who don't owe you a shilling.
Yeah, me and half the Richies in this bloody city. You gonna kidnap them too?
Maybe, but I'm starting with you. Silence, and I might let you live.
There must be something of interest here.
Make a sound, and it'll be your last. I recommend you stop struggling.
Oh, God, they're crawling through my skin.
Oh, you there. You see it all. We're fast friends now, aren't we?
Steady on.
A girl.
Slow down. I'm warning.
Slow down.
You'll feel my fist if you keep on.
I wish I could try.
That's the way.
We'd be glad to see him behind bars.
Thank you.
I think you...
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
We have an intruder! Trespassing!
Help!
I owe you one!
Lord, have mercy!
Back on me.
I knew it.
Dead as a doornail.
Dead as a doornail.
Be one of the clinkers.
I'm not going to
place to start.
The point of prudence. It's time I was elsewhere.
I don't want to die.
Take it.
Get out.
It's true.
Fuck me.
Get away.
I'll enjoy this.
Thank you.
This crowd is getting bored.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Keep working! We ship out next week, and we are far behind schedule!
To screw loose.
Intrusion!
Ah!
up his bloody neck! Got it.
I'm helping you out.
Thank you, mister.
It'll be all right.
Thanks, Mr. Fry.
Keep your voice down.
Much appreciated, mister.
Thank you.
Thank you.